social setting, social setting. This is actually one way that you can approach it. You find a note that kind of feels okay, and you just stick on it. So you sing the words, but just to that one note, until you get to a point where it just feels like it's not quite working for you anymore, and then you just wibble sideways onto the next note that's next door to the note you just sung. And you sing on that note for a bit, and when it starts to feel a little bit wrong again, you wibble that to the first note. It's a very technical way of doing this, called the wibble map. Going on in the song. So, you know, the tune's moving around quite a lot, the counter melody that James is singing is moving around quite a lot. You don't want another harmony part that's moving around like that, because it's going to get to a point where, from the audience's perspective, you can't tell what the tune is anymore, and it all gets a bit messy and muddied up. So you actually want something quite simple, but it doesn't mean that it's not fun to sing, it's actually very satisfying. So, the notes that this particular part wibbles between are the 1 and the 5, if that means anything to you. So we're in a particular key, which I think would be flat, isn't it?
I think so. Today.
So, that's one of my notes. Do, 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 that's the other one of my notes. A 1 and a 5. And really, we're just going to kind of move between those two, depending on where it feels. So, the part, if I can remember how it starts. Yes, good start if you know the song, isn't it? Where all things are broken and a thousand tongues are spoken, and new sense awaken where the banks of Burdocks grow. It's literally just those two notes. So